Welcome back, everyone. It's time for the next Excel challenge. Trying out new techniques is a great way to develop your skills, and our expert Claudia Buckley has prepared a great challenge this week. Here it is.
I see you're ready for another Excel challenge. This time, let's kick it up a notch. Can you turn cold numbers into cool charts? Even better, can you do it in one click? If you haven't guessed, today we'll need you to create a macro with charts from a set of Excel reports. Here are the details. These are the numbers that come in from our website analytics software. From this report, we'll need two charts, one which shows the new and returning visits from each country, and the other which shows the proportion of new paid accounts by country. Your manager didn't tell you what types of charts to create, that's your job. So now you realize that since this is something you'll need to do every 3 months, you want to make the process as simple as possible next time by creating a macro for this task. The charts should be on the same page as the data they represent, and they should be formatted with proper labels and titles. So set up your macro, run it for each quarter, and your job is done. Watch our macro and graph videos for clues or for a refresher on how to solve this challenge.
Think you have what it takes to tackle this challenge? To get started, click on the link in the description and download the dataset. Feel free to share your progress or ideas in the comments section below. Or even better, join the GoSkills Slack channel to chat with other Excel pros about your approach. Link in the description. And want to know Claudia's solution? Well, subscribe to this channel. We'll be releasing the solution video next week, and you'll get the full step-by-step rundown of how she solves this challenge. So, let the fun begin. Good luck.